I was a little kid. Sitting on push by staring at this woman of my dreams. I was so young, she was so nice. I was told these times she was 19. I can remember the day like it was yesterday. I caught my first pair of their Nikes. She said, what's your name? I said,
Paris.
Then she asked me if my mum bought my Nikes.
I said, yeah.
I was so happy. She brought a smile on my face. I was so glad. Then she told me your name was Irene. Then she gave me a pound to buy an ice cream. When I came back, she gave me a hug.
Bro,
I felt like this woman was my beans. But when I was with my cousins, I kept on wondering why they called her. At first, I kept on wondering why she would lie and told me your name's Irene. With all of these guys would call her Jezebel all of the time. I was so upset, I couldn't believe how this woman could be so kind and look so fine. I used to wish I was older, I used to sleep in dreams she was mine. I mean, what'd you expect? I was 12, I didn't really know much about girls. I was hypnotized by your looks and her pearls. She was a woman who really looked at girls. Then I said, no, she ain't Jezebel. They got her mixed up with another girl. Then my cousin said, stay away from the butter girl. So I asked him, why do you call her? When my cousin told me what this girl does with his older guys, it was an early sex education lesson, talking about her banging loads of guys. He said that he's banged her loads of times,
so that's how she knows all the guys.
Then he told me when I'm older, I know what it means when he says she's been on all the rides. Then he laughed for a bit, then he told me what they did for the whole night. I said, why do you call her Jezebel? He said, you know that name means hoe, right? I blinked, then I said, alright, she's a hoe, but yet she looks so nice. Then I learnt the meaning of the word deceiving, her name Jezebel sounds so right. Especially for her, she's the reason why I don't trust many girls. Fuck it, I don't know if I trust any girl. Loud that no way, I don't like Jezebels. Having a wife, it ain't so bad. I'm 18, settled down and I feel so glad. But sometimes I do get so mad, cause Irene tricked me so bad. And I feel like I can't really love, cause I can't really trust these girls that I like. I can't, but I must, otherwise I'll be left in the past to choke in the dust. I feel like some of these girls are joking with us, cause they know what they're doing. They know who they're banging, they know who they're moving. But they get embarrassed and blame it on us.